Welcome to the vlog. We are sitting in construction traffic right now, real quick. So if it starts going, I might have to hang this up for a second. But where, Kenny, tell them where we're going.
The llama farm.
The llama farm.
The llama. The llama mamas. So I meant to tell you guys earlier where we were and what we were doing and stuff. Hold on, sorry. I'm just gonna not look at you for a second. So look up my nose. Hope that there's no bats in the cave. We are going to the llama farm. It's been a crazy day this morning so far, which is why I did not have time to open up this vlog. I don't know if we're gonna be able to film at this place or not. I'm just gonna ask her if I can take a little bit of video footage, but I have to make sure she's okay with that. But I'm pretty stoked. Gosh dang it, everything is slowing me down. We're 10 minutes late. I don't like being late. If you're on time, you're late in my opinion. So anyways, hopefully when we get there, we'll be able to film. I'll keep you guys posted.
Calm down. You can't even see them anymore.
There are none.
Are there any more out here?
Useless.
There's a useless because I won't film you.
Oh, look, llama crossing.
Is there any llamas over here?
This is killing mom. Ducks. Okay, I'm gonna unbuckle and see because
these are cool little shacks.
Okay, we can go up here, I think.
Oh, hello. So are these males or females?
That's the only male in here, and the rest are all females.
Okay, that he's bred, or they're bred to him?
Yes.
Okay. How cute. Hello, ladies. The concubines, right? Hi. Hello. Look at her. Oh, they're just checking us out. They're like, what did you guys bring with you today? Who are these people? Hi.
They're like, food?
Yeah, they're checking out the food. They're so cute. Look at their
this
little
Cassini.
Cassini.
That's Bo, Morgan, Valora, and Tilda.
I'm impressed that y'all remember all their names. You are so cute. Hi. Hello. Oh, y'all are so sweet. Hello.
That's Kaden.
I love their the coloring of this one. Hello, sir.
This one's so
pretty. Hello, sir. Hi. How are you? You're so cute. I know. You look so snuggly. I don't think you want me to snuggle you, though. Hi. Can you sniff me? Yeah. Hello. Hi, coming over to check us out? Oh, look at her teeth. You can see her little teeth. Oh, this is one of the twins. So I guess she said there's only 18 set of twins in the country, and you're one of them. You're special, llama. It's okay.
Yeah, she's kind of.
You're kind of shy? Look at those buck teeth. Hello, just a baby donkey. Hello. It's okay, let's talk to your mama so she doesn't think I'm messing with her baby. Hi. It's okay.
Hi. Hi, mama.
Aww.
Hi, mama. Hi. Hi, baby. Hi, mama.
They're so cute.
Hi, mama. You're a sweet girl. Hi, baby. Aww.
Mom, they're adorable.
They really are. And look at this little fuzzy thing.
I need to tell Elise to watch this girl. Vlog because she really wants a dog.
Oh, she doesn't like it. She don't like it.
Just, yeah, watch her.
Hi, sweet girl. Hi.
Hey, mama.
She's just careful.
You hear the food coming?
Baby.
You're just going to leave your baby, huh? She's like, you're on your own, kid. They brought out the food. Come on, there's food out here.
I'm nervous even. He's so calm.
There's food over here, sweetie pie.
All right, guys. We just got home. I am tired. We drove 2.5 hours to meet the llamas, and I'm so disappointed. Not disappointed. I'm annoyed at myself because I didn't take video when we were in the nursery where the baby llamas were. That was like the first thing we did was go in the nursery, and I didn't want to just bust out my camera right away. And I was super distracted by the baby llamas. Oh my gosh, they were so precious. This has been the joy of my heart today, to spend a little bit of time with the llamas and the mini donkeys. And it definitely confirmed that I want llamas. And so we'll see what happens. The ones, if we were to get them from this farm, they're not due to have crias, which is what the babies are called, as a cria. They are not due till the fall. And then she doesn't send them home. She keeps them and she doesn't wean them until they're 6 months old. So we wouldn't be actually having any llamas on our property until the spring of next year. So we'll have to see. But it definitely, for me, served to like tell me for sure I want llamas, and I think I can care for them, and I think we have the right facilities for them to be happy. And we're definitely going to start with two. I knew they're herd animals, and so you really shouldn't have one alone. So I'm definitely going to start with two, and then who knows, they get more from there. But it was so fun, and of course I loved the mini donkeys. But donkeys are, I don't know if y'all knew this, but mini donkeys and donkeys like that, they live 40 to 50 years. They have really, really slow metabolisms, and they live a really long time. So I'm a little bit hesitant about a pet that lives that long, because I'm like, dang, that might outlive me, and that kind of concerns me a little bit. If I die before the donkey does, what happens to the donkey? 50 years is a long time for an animal like that to live. And they can't have, like, you can't just have hay out for them, so they can't really be in with the llamas, because the llamas should have access to hay all the time, and the donkeys shouldn't, because they will overeat and get fat and make themselves sick and cause all kinds of other problems. So I don't know, given the space that we have and the pastures that we have with the horses and llamas, if we could have a separate donkey pasture. So I don't think donkeys are going to be on the radar anytime soon, but definitely llamas. And I'll be patient. If I have to wait till spring, I will. But I may look around a little bit and see if I can find any. It's hard to find llama breeders. You can find a lot of alpaca breeders, but llama breeders are a little harder to find. So I'm going to keep kind of doing my research there, obviously not in like a hurry. It doesn't have to happen fast, and I have to get down there and move in and prep the pastures and build the right, make sure we have the right enclosures and all of that kind of stuff. But I'm very excited. I was hoping that I would feel really good one way or the other about whether or not I felt like llamas would be a good pet for us, a good farm animal to add, and I definitely feel like 100% that I think it'll be a great animal to add to our critter cabana, our crew of critters. I don't know what we'll call it, but that's the other thing, is we're trying to decide what we're going to name our little mini farm. We've got lots of ideas, so all kinds of exciting things happening. But I am pooped. I'm real tired driving in the car for so long. I had such a busy morning, and tomorrow I actually have, I don't know if y'all can hear that thunder, tomorrow I have a very important interview, which may have already aired by the time you guys see this vlog. I'm not sure if it has. I'll put the information down below, but I'm filming a little segment for the Today Show, so that's really exciting. So I will put that information down below if it has, if you guys want to watch it, but I've got to do my interview tomorrow. So lots to do, lots to do. How you doing, man? Good? You got crazy eyes. All right, it's bedtime. Say, we'll see you later. You tell him bye?
I'm in it.
Coming home.